Okay.
YouTube, once again I'm here to show off my Pokemon collection. It's an update, so everything you see in it is new. So let's begin by grabbing Lucario, my favorite Pokemon. In case you don't know.
Darn it! That's supposed to land in the box! Just leave it open, okay? I'm gonna throw stuff in there.
Well,
it's in my way, so. That's why I left it like that.
Now, here's Squirtle. Togepi. Mega Lucario. I need to get it zoomed out a bit. Oh yeah, it's zoomed out all the way. Mew! And here's Espeon. And here's... What are you doing mixing with the Pokemon? That was real when you're in login. There might be other stuff mixed in too. Just note. And here's Eevee. I had her for a while too.
Why does this happen? I left it open like that so if our cat were to jump in.
But. And here's the big talking Pikachu. I'm not gonna make him talk because he'll end up talking for the entire video and no one wants that. But if
this video gets
10 or 20 likes,
I'll do a video on them.
I'll just get it adjusted up. And here's Jolteon, also from Generation 1. Linen from my favorite generation, Generation 3. Here's the newest starter, Popplio from Sun and Moon. Here's Twig.
Hey buddy, you wanna be a guest star? You wanna be a guest star on my video?
That was our cat. He's just chilling out over there. And also if this video gets a like, I'm gonna do a video with Buddy. Here's Umbreon. Here's Gengar, so fuzzy and soft. Actually, there's a bit of a backstory behind that, but I'll go into that later. Here's Vaporeon. No, I'll do those later. Mime Jr. Purloin. Here's Hoopa. Flareon. The Pikachus. is Sylveon. So sassy. She's so sassy, the most sassiest Eevee ever. Hey, Fionn. Here's Meow. Riolu. I'm gonna need to move to tablet soon, cause here's Reshiram. Hey, that's much better. Now on to the figures, and why in the world is this mixed in? Vegeta from Dragon Ball. And I'm gonna go over this in a bit. Once I get to the next item. Here's Zorua. Let me get... Zorua. Lugia. It's Litten. Here's Kyogre, yeah. Several Pokeballs, but can't have too many of them on the journey. The most important item you need on any Pokemon journey. A Pokédex. Delwatt. Rowlet. And Pachirisu just killed them all with his cuteness. A Pokemon Go bracelet. Hoopa in action figure form. War Turtle. Venusaur. Or Ivysaur, I guess. And Charmeleon. Who's having some serious leg issues and tail issues too. A Flame the Litten's mouth piece.
Buddy's following you.
He actually thought I was gonna give him food.
These. And this that goes with it. Torterra. And here's Totodile. And you ready for some Pikas? Here they are. And here's my Pikachu army. Aren't they cute? They're gonna attack you if you don't subscribe. Kidding. They're friendly. Except for this fella. Cake Toppers. A Bulbasaur. Charmander. And Squirtle. All three candle starters. A random ring for the Hoopa Launcher. A DS case, which is complete and utterly useless to me, but if you do have a DS, you just slide into these little house things and...
There you go.
A DS that you can take everywhere. But I don't ever use it because... Collect the collector's item. And a nice item was really big. I mean, like, super big. Is it the right way? Tell me if it's the right way. The towel. I think Pikachu is on the bottom. And there's this.
And here's some random stuff in here.
This isn't Pokemon, but Dragon Ball is cool. I actually got quite a lot. Here's Trunks. And other stuff. Which I'll go over once I get enough Dragon Ball stuff. If you guys want to see that. And I have a Mewtwo somewhere. Oh, this deck box. Oh, there it is. Here's XY Evolutions. Crimson Invasion. What I got today. Sun and Moon. Yeah, Guardians of Rising and Sun and Moon Trainer Kit. And here's some assorted game pieces. And also one here is the game mat and rules, I guess. Are these the rules? I don't know. No, it's a checklist. Well, wouldn't be the first time I was wrong. And next, the DVDs. I got this one for Christmas, and I had these two. Oops, Charizard upside down. These aren't going in the box because I have more of them now. A quiz book. A huge Pokédex book which is way, way out of date. I don't even know if it's even still in print. Chapter book. Another chapter book which has flip chapters. The Dark Line of Sinnoh which goes along with the Sinnoh anime. And the sticker book for Pokemon X and Y. And these are really yummy. But it's empty now. But it's a box. Was a box of Pokemon fruit snacks. I should keep my figures and stuff in there, but. And now on to the games. I haven't gotten any updated games, so it's just gonna be the same thing, and I'm not gonna tell you what it is. Is a Z ring. What's this new? And then here's a handful of Z crystals. Now I'm gonna pick up the camera and do a view over them. See? And so that's about it. So see you next time. Oh, wait, I think there's one more Z crystal in here. Oh no, there's not. So, bye.